What's going on, Squinting with Fish fans? We're here off on another adventure. We gotta take care of a couple errands first, but when we get there, I'll let you know. Let's go fishing.
This video is gonna be, I suck at bass fishing, so I went bluegill fishing. And just like that. These guys are hungry for something. You told me you swallowed my own. Hey. Relax. Give me that back. It's a nice little bluegill. Swim away, little guy, swim away. Now I got this mess to deal with because somebody decided to flip around and I got a ow. Twist everything all up. How the hell? Aha, this frog's watching me. What do you got there, George? It's poor worm's toast. Toast. He's still kicking though. Not very well anymore since I just ran him through the hook backwards. Look how big this frog is, guys. You see him right here at the end of my rod tip? Oh! Right there. I had a giant frog. And he's watching me. I don't know why he's watching me, but he's watching me. Let's see what we can get on this side. Missed him. Thought he got my worm. Ooh. I think I found where they're schooling at. There's some nice sized bluegill. These are eating size. I'd keep them. I'd take them home if I had my bucket. But you know what? My bucket's in the truck. Stop it. Thanks, little guy. Bet you got my worm though. Well, maybe not. Frog is staring at me. Oh, he let it go. That was a nice size bluegill. Tell you what, at least the bluegill are biting.
So, guys, we end our day on a note of not catching bass, but you know what? That's okay. I did catch a bunch of bluegill, as you've seen in the video. This light is really bright, and I apologize. I do plan on doing a possible catch and clean tomorrow with some bluegill. which should be fun. I haven't had bluegill in a while. Let me set you guys down real quick. Now you can't see me. It would be great for us to do that, a little catch and clean, and bring it home. As far as fishing, I need to learn more about bass fishing, besides just throwing it out there and hoping for the best. If you all have any tips for me, tricks, things that I could improve on, things I need to improve on, go ahead and leave it below in the comment. Give me your advice. I'll apply it. Tell me what kind of baits I should be throwing in these dog days of summer. As far as that goes, poor worms. I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you've seen, please hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.